Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to change your birthday on Facebook. While it may feel like the birthday you entered initially on your Facebook profile is chiseled into stone, it's not. You have to do a little bit of digging, but it's definitely possible to change your birthday. However, after you change it, you have to wait at least a few days before you'll be able to change it back. Additionally, if you change it too many times on too frequent of a basis, your profile may start to attract attention because of suspicious activity. And now, let's talk through the steps to change the birthday on your Facebook profile using the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, Android, and Microsoft mobile devices. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the lower right corner of the screen. The menu icon looks like three horizontal lines. A menu appears. Step 3. Tap View Your Profile at the top. Your profile is displayed on the screen. Step 4. Tap Edit Profile in the row of options that appear directly beneath your profile picture. The Edit Profile screen appears. Step 5. Scroll down to the bottom of the screen and then tap Edit Your Account Info. The About screen appears. Step 6. Scroll down to the Basic Info section and then tap the Edit icon that appears to the right of your birthday. The Edit Profile screen appears, and your birthday information is listed at the top in the Birthday section. Step 7. Tap the drop-down arrows to the right of the month, date, or year associated with your birthday to bring up a selector on the bottom of the screen that will let you modify any of those. A note will appear directly beneath the birthday section informing you that you can only change information associated with your birthday a few times per year. Step 8. Scroll down to the bottom of the screen and tap the blue Save button. The changes made to your birthday information will be saved and automatically reflected on your account for anyone who can see them. Now let's walk through how to change your Facebook birthday through Facebook.com. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to Facebook.com, and then log into your account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Facebook homepage. Step 2. Click your name that appears in either the blue bar along the top of the screen or at the top of the menu along the left side of the screen. A screen displaying your Facebook profile information opens. Step 3. Click About in the row of options that appear to the right of your profile picture. The About section now appears on the lower part of the window. Step 4. Click Contact and Basic Info in the menu that appears on the left side of the screen. The Contact and Basic Info screen appears on the right side of the window. Step 5. Scroll down to the Basic Information section on the right side of the screen, and then hold your cursor over your birthday. An edit link appears to the right of your birthday. Step 6. Click the edit link to the right of your birthday. Your birthday information is now editable. You can change the month, date, or year associated with your birthday. Step 7. Make the necessary changes to your birthday and then click the blue Save Changes link. A note appears that you can only change your birthday a limited number of times. Additionally, you'll need to click to place a check mark in the option beneath the note asking you to confirm your age. Step 8. Click the blue Save Changes button. The change you made to your birthday will be saved and will automatically be reflected on your Facebook profile. Congratulations! You now know how to change the birthday associated with your Facebook profile. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.